everyone, welcome back to Design News. In today's episode, we'll be checking out Google's top design of 2020. I will show you how you can compete in a design competition and win an iPhone 12, and how you can get .design domain for free. So without further ado, let's just get started with today's design news. Yours truly, in association with Design Wings, is hosting a live session. This workshop is all about building your career path or your career roadmap as a UX UI designer. I will help you realize how you can move from just being a beginner or an amateur to going into a profession, getting a job, growing in that job, and even opening your own business. Sign up for that event. It's next Saturday, so make sure you show up and make sure you sign up. So the first tool is very fascinating. It's called Design Lobby. And Design Lobby essentially allows you to store all your design assets, links, resources, etc., all in one place. You can even manage your own design system or design library where you store all your icons, logos, graphics, colors, and so much more. This allows you to stay much more organized. And also, since it's cloud-based, you are not storing anything locally. You can access all these design assets from anywhere in this world. I think this is a very exciting tool. I found a hand-drawn illustration set, which looks amazing, and you can use it on your websites and projects. Porto illustrations. And the best part is it's $0 in price. Yes, it's free of cost. They have a bunch of these amazingly well-designed illustrations. They're unique, and also at the same time, they provide you with the value that you need for your project. Each illustration or icon has various artifacts around it. Also, you have gradient variants. They have these very unique textured gradients that you can use in these illustrations, and you can also get inspired for your own illustrations. So every year, Google makes this very special list where they go through all the amazing designs, projects, applications, services, and much more. So it's like YouTube Rewind, but for design in a sense. This is a great page to get inspired for your next project, as well as stay up to date with what happened in 2020, what were the best designs. They also show you the resources they like, you know, fonts, tools they used, and so much more. So you know what employees and designers at Google are using or looking at. This is a must read. So make sure you read through it, take out time, and go through each and every part of this amazing YouTube Rewind for design. In collaboration with my friends at Prototyper, Pork Bun is bringing you .design domain. So PuneetChawla.design could be a domain. Your name.design could be your name. At what price? $0. Yes, we have so many free incredible offers today. This is turning into ek pe ek free telecommercial all of a sudden, but yes, this is actually a free resource. This was actually a $34 domain per year, but they're giving it to you for free. So make sure you go check it out. I forgot the links in the last video, but I promise I'll give the links in the description this time. Now, most of you must have seen people share this on LinkedIn. Burger King, the burger giant, has a new logo and brand, and also the entire message that the brand wants to give out, they have updated. Jones Knowles Ritchie, which is the studio who designed the whole Burger King logo and redesign, have made a little article on how they came about it, what they wanted to portray from Burger King. So if you like looking at case studies, this could be the case study of the year. I personally love the new Burger King logo. It's flat, it's nice, it's simple. Also, they have done case studies for other companies like Baskin Robbins and other companies which are very popular in the world. I know you guys are waiting for the juicy iPhone 12. Well, iPhone 12 is here. The nice people at Wondershare are actually hosting an iPhone 12 giveaway. This goes hand in hand with the release of their new tool called Mockit. Just for UX UI designers like us, they have a lot of these amazing, incredible features that Figma, XD, and Sketch has, and put it all into one. They have a lot of pre-made elements, so you don't have to create a search bar from scratch. You just pick up a search bar and then you can edit it and make it your own. I really like that about this tool. It's web-based, so you don't have to download multiple softwares to get this running on your system. And just like Figma, they have collaborative features, so you can always tie up with one of your designers design your friends and say, hey, let's win the iPhone 12 together and you can design on this. The contest is simple. There are 13 days left. And in these 13 days, you have to design a unique UI using their tool. Of course, they have a lot of tutorials, UI kits, and starter kits to get you started with your first project so that you can take part in this amazing contest. Last but not the least, I just wanted to showcase a nice library of books. In 2021, if you are planning to get and read more books, especially for your career in design, then Smashing Magazine's book outlet or this book catalog has an amazing set of books for you. They're universal for web design or app design. They teach you the fundamentals of getting people to click, engaging users in your designs, and so much more. I hope you enjoyed today's design news. If you did, then make sure you click on that subscribe button. The subscribing is completely free. Also, make sure you hit the like button. That tells YouTube that you like this video and more people will benefit and join the community. I hope to see you every Monday and Thursday, same place, same time, with amazing design content. Till then, God bless.